Welcome back. We are bringing you now some adoptable cats from Frederick County Animal Control and Pet Adoption Center on Rosemont Avenue. And we're going to start out with beautiful Snickers. Snickers is a dilute tortoiseshell cat. She is about 2 years old, and she lives with a cat named Buffy. And her family was having to keep them in the basement. And I'm not sure at this point if that was a finished basement or not, but I think it probably was. And they were unable to keep them and brought them here to relinquish. So one of the things that people often think about cats in the shelter is that it might be hard for them to be in cages, and certainly that can be the case. However, I always like to remind you that if you go to a strange place, New York, Paris, something like that, that you actually will want a small little box to keep your stuff in and someplace you can sleep. It's called a hotel room. So sometimes when cats come here, because it's a strange place, they are comforted by that. They have their litter box there and some bedding and toys. No one can pop in unannounced because there's only one door in the front. And they're able to collect themselves and get comfortable. Now, certainly once they've been here for a little while, of course they would love to come out and stroll around. And we have volunteers that spend time with the cats, taking them out. Obviously, when you come in to visit a cat, they get to come out. We have the kitty cabana, where cats that have been here for a while and get along with other cats can live in an entire room where they can climb all around and have shelves and hammocks and cat tree. But the idea of the shelter is that it is temporary, like a hotel. We're here to medically screen them and care for them until they can have the ultimate placement, which is in a home with someone who is their own person. So if you think that Snickers would make a good match for you or someone that you know, then let us know. We would like to get them all out of here. And this time of year, it can be a little bit hard because we have so many kittens in the shelter. The older cats can be bypassed.